tonight we are doing pizza, pop, and Potter!
What, the three P's?
We're so excited. So we have some really fun soda pops that we're gonna taste, so we'll show you what those all are. And we're gonna attempt to finish the Great Hall Harry Potter Lego set. And we're gonna try and maybe do the clock tower too. We'll see. And we're gonna watch Chamber of Secrets.
We're all wearing our Harry Potter shirts.
Yeah, I've got on my Phoenix. Wally's got on his. What does yours say?
It says, believe in magic.
And I, Box Lunch, had $7 t-shirts.
He's got a daily profit.
It's the daily profit.
So cool. So Mark officially has a Harry Potter shirt.
It's my first Harry Potter shirt.
All right, let's get started. Wally, what you doing?
We want them down.
You want some what?
Yeah.
Some butterscotch beer? Look at all these fun sodas that we have to try. Yay! And here's the set we're gonna start with. We're gonna finish this, and then we'll see how late it is. Maybe we'll do this one too. We'll see. And we've got some Crazy Carl's Pizza and the Chamber of Secrets. Hopefully this one is not too scary for Wally, we'll see. All right, let's get started.
We want them too.
There it is, the Millennium Falcon bottle opener. Mm. Let's get started on this.
Yeah.
We want them too. All
right, so the first one we're gonna try with is a premium non-alcoholic butterscotch beer.
Butterscotch beer.
And it says it is made, approved by the Ministry of Magical Foods and Drinks.
Ooh, the ministry has approved this.
Let's try it.
Cheers.
Yummy. I take it you like it. Is that good?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really good. Alright, let's watch a movie. Alright, we're ready for number two.
McFuddy's Pepper Elixir.
It's
supposed to be a lot like Dr. Pepper. According to the guy at Rocket Fizz, which is where we got all of these.
Yes.
Rocket Fizz in downtown Fort Collins.
And I think it's a chain. I think they have those a lot of different places, but they're like a soda shop and candy shop. You excited to try this one, Wally?
And I like all these homemade sodas because they're made with sugar instead of corn syrup.
Is that one strong? Oh no.
Oh no. He's blasting off. There he goes.
All right, ready? Cheers. That's strong, huh? It is. It says it's the distinctively strong pepper elixir. It's good. All right, so I thought I'd show you our pizza. So it's from Crazy Carl's Pizza, which is just a spot here in Fort Collins. They have two locations. They started over by the Colorado State University campus, and that's where they really gained their popularity, but then they opened up one right next to us. So it's a great spot. They do gluten-free, and you can do vegan cheese. So Mark's got the gluten-free vegan cheese, and mine's just gluten-free. But it's really yummy. They put like the Parmesan on their crust, and it's just really, really good. So mine has sausage, peppers, mushrooms, onions, pepperoni, and green olives, which is another reason why I like it, because they have green olives, which is hard to find at a pizza place.
I've got pepperoni bacon. Whoa, you can't see it.
Oh.
I've got pepperoni bacon, ham, sausage, and the vegan cheese.
Yeah, that looks really good. I wish I'd gotten bacon on mine. I think bacon makes everything better. All right, let's go on to our next soda. So this is Labrador soda, and it is a root beer butterscotch. So kind of like a butter beer. I'm excited to try this one too. This one is supposed to be even better than like the butterscotch ones. That's what the guy there told us. Let's cheers first. Wait. Cheers.
We got dying done.
Mm.
Ooh, that's really good.
That's really good.
It's like a butterscotch root beer. It's really good.
$50. That bottle.
Which one do you like the most, Wally, so far?
That one.
This one?
Yeah.
The one we're drinking right now?
No, on my bed.
It's pretty yummy.
Yeah. Very wrong with you. Now, Harry, you must know all about bubbles. Tell me, what exactly is the function of a rubber duck?
Wally, what's the function of a rubber duck?
Play with it.
Play with it? In the tub?
Ah.
Wally, did you like that one? You just gonna finish it off?
Just like sucking from the bottle.
Oh my god, Wally. I think you finished it off there, bud. It was good, huh? I think Wally's vote of the beers.
It's the root beer butter.
The root beer butterscotch. We are on to the next round of sodas. These are kind of fruitier ones, so we cleaned out our glasses. This is the strawberry, frosty strawberry watermelon soda. Wally's really excited about this one. We're a little on the fence.
Okay.
Here we go.
People don't be.
It's a pink drink?
Don't mind.
Wow.
Don't mind.
Okay.
Yeah, love you.
Well, it's Wally approved.
All right, let's cheers.
Yes.
Oh, boy, I can smell it.
Oh, yeah, nummy.
Okay, actually, that's pretty good.
It's not great. I mean, it'd be good, I think, if we hadn't just had,
like butterscotch.
Butterscotch root beer. It's just very, like... It tastes like you're just eating a piece of like strawberry taffy.
Yeah.
All right, I've got my glasses on. I'm in build mode. We got the Lego set up. We're moving on to the second pink soda.
And our first actual Rocket Fizz.
Yeah. Soda. This is the cotton candy flavor. Let's see what this one tastes like.
Maybe the right one.
I wasn't a huge fan of the strawberry watermelon. Okay. So let's see if cotton candy is a little bit better.
Yeah. People don't do.
Yep, you'll get some too, but you get it last because you can't wait for us.
It doesn't really smell like cotton candy.
That's what I'm hopeful.
It smells kind of weird. You think it smells like cotton candy?
Yummy, that's it,
yummy. It smells weird. All right, cheers.
Cheers, you want cheers?
Dink it, then sink it.
Cheers. I like that one.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's kind of just
like that one.
Sugary sweet.
Me like that one more better.
I like this one better than the strawberry watermelon.
And that one.
It'll be a good building.
I don't know what. I think these.
Oh, okay. All right. Now let's get down to business. We got some building to do. All right.
Well, we got through the first two bags on our initial build. We are in bag number
three.
Looks like we get to actually add some features to the Great Hall.
All right.
Do it.
Let's get it open.
It's me.
All right, Wally and I are tasked with putting panes in all of these windows. That's a lot of windows, Wally.
Look at all these windows.
How many windows?
I don't know, but we're gonna need them all.
Oh, there's... So
many. Hey, I need one right now. If I could get one right now, that would be...
All right, let's get to going here, awesome. Wally. All the windows are assembled. Wally, what are you doing?
We're building a dungeon board for my daddy.
You're building something for your daddy?
Ooh.
He's building you a wall, I think.
Ooh. What is what? I know I can see that, which means we are on bag number four.
Okay.
We are about ready to put the big doors on. Okay, I've got this one.
All right, we're on to another page in the book and another soda. Wally's super excited about this one because it's called the Candy Cane Train.
Yeah.
You're mostly excited probably because of the train, because I bet you don't like candy cane.
We'll see. This is, what is it called?
I'm sure it's like peppermint or something.
Holiday Soda, www.holidaysoda.com. So we'll see what this one tastes like.
Ready? Two.
Cheers. Three. It's not bad.
Actually, it's not bad.
It's kind of really good.
Yeah. Tastes like peppermint cotton candy stuff.
It kind of tastes like melted candy canes.
Yeah.
Like, it tastes the way that, like candy canes smell.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Hey. Now we spend all the time.
Bag number five. See what the hall's looking like there.
Let's see, yes. So we've installed the one wall. We showed you on the video before the main doors. And we just put the fireplace in.
Mm. Troll in the dungeon! Also,
Voldemort.
Okay, it's time for the grand finale. Chocolate soda?
What?
This is a Rocket Fizz soda, and it is made with real cocoa.
That's the only
so we'll see.
That's
bad. What do you think it tastes like? Do you think it tastes like chocolate?
I'm gonna go night-night.
Yeah, you're never gonna go night-night, are you? You'll be up all night. Oh my gosh, that really smells like chocolate.
Whoa.
You ready for this, Wally?
Yeah.
Here we go. Cheers.
Now we got it.
Ooh.
It does taste like chocolate.
It does taste like chocolate. Chocolate and soda.
It's not really what you like.
No.
What? It's kind of okay. I love the way it smells. I just don't know if I like the way it tastes. Like,
no.
As a soda.
Yeah, no.
No. All right, last bag. Ooh, what's that, Wally? Boy, there it is, the last bag. All right, it's all done.
Come on, buddy, you gotta show them the front side first.
So we're gonna show you all the secrets of Hogwarts Great Hall. All
right, so there's where you come up to the front with Hagrid in the boat.
Yep.
Turn around. The secret only has one in that secret.
What's that secret? Whoa, secret staircase. Then you go up the tower. Got like a potions room. Oh, and there's the sorting hat.
Yeah.
And up here is the
the mirror from the Room of Requirement.
Yes, the mirror of Irizard, right? I think.
Oh, you got me on that one. It
Very
goes.
Cool. Oh, and there's Fox.
Yeah.
The Phoenix. Pretty cool. And then over in the Great Hall, you have all the floating candles. And you have
Sir Nicholas.
Sir Nicholas or Sir Headless Nick.
Headless Nick.
And there's Hedwig up on the top there. And then there's inside the Great Hall where everybody's dining.
All
oh
the
yeah, all the house
flags. You can turn them around. But we don't want Slytherin.
No, we don't want Slytherin.
And then down here everybody's enjoying their great feast. You got all kinds of yummy little treats, the fireplace back there. And then up at the head table, you've got McGonagall and Dumbledore. And what's that guy's name? Professor Moody? Quirrell.
Quirrell.
Professor Quirrell. Yeah.
Then,
cool.
Down in the Chamber of Secrets.
Oh, what's in the Chamber of Secrets, Wally?
Basilisk!
There's the basilisk. Ooh, he's scary. Let me see him. Let me see him. Let me see his big fangs. Ooh, he's scary. He's so scared he lost his hair. And we finished. We finished almost all the sodas, so you can tell which ones we didn't like, and also when we started to get towards the end. But yeah, we got a little.
What was that, seven? Yeah, that's seven.
Seven sodas. So our Pop Potter and Pizza night was pretty fun. You didn't like that one?
Me like this one and this one.
You like the chocolate one?
And yeah. That one.
And that one? You like the strawberry, watermelon, and the chocolate one? What were your favorite ones, Daddy?
I like the butterscotch.
Yeah, I think the butterscotch beer and the root beer butterscotch.
Yep.
Those are probably my favorites,
and
too.
And that pepper, that McFetties.
Yeah, probably the first three were my favorites. Yep. And then it got a little murky from there. Next time, I think maybe we should just do, like, three sodas.
To do seven.
And this guy, he's still going. I don't know if he's going to sleep tonight. We'll see.
No.
All right, well, I think we are all Harry Potter'd out. We had a fun pizza pop and Potter night, didn't we, buddy? Eating your quesadilla. Yeah. I think we're going to have to call it a night. I just don't think we have it in us to build the clock tower too. No. But stay tuned. We'll definitely be building the clock tower soon. But the Great Hall was super fun. So now we have the Great Hall, we have the Hogwarts Express, we have Hagrid's Hut, and we have the Quidditch pitch. So we've got a pretty good Harry Potter collection going.
Hey,
yeah. So.
I'm trying to play a game.
You want to play a game?
No. Boom, boom.
I think we should go take a bath.
I think we should go take a bath. All right. Give the video a thumbs up. You know that helps us out. This is A Wonderful World of Walter.
We love you just the way you are.
Bye.
Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Yeah.